Good morning, everyone. Thanks for watching News to Go. Certainly has been a wet start to our forecast today. Good news is, as we move through the midday and into the afternoon, we're going to get some sunshine in here. And with that, afternoon highs for northwest Arkansas are going to be popping up to 65 degrees. Showers and thunderstorm, that's an understatement for what's been happening this morning in the River Valley. But all of that will be moving out. And by the lunch hour, we've got some sunshine and the temperature rolling up to 70.
All right, Laura, well, a Washington County deputy is recovering in the hospital this morning, and deputies are now looking for a suspect. The Washington County Sheriff's Office wants your help finding 24-year-old Cody Allen Krowetsky. The deputy crashed while trying to pull him over on a felony warrant. A Benton County lawyer has been arrested after investigators say he was trading legal help for sex. The Sheriff's Department says Brian Howell thought he was meeting someone in Springdale for sex. The arrest came after authorities were tipped off last week. He now faces several charges. Well, today is set to be one of the busiest travel days here of the year. 4029's Pedro Rivera tells us why AAA says more people are traveling this year than any other.
AAA says around 100 million Americans will be traveling between today and New Year's Day for the holidays, and of course they want to save money. Take a look at this low price here. This is on Casey's here on Weddington Road in Fayetteville. You see $1.64. This is around the average of what you're going to find in northwest Arkansas. They say a lot more people are going to be out on the roads because the weather is better, the gas prices, as you can see, are so low, and low unemployment. That's a great combination to get drivers out on the road. Now, AAA also does say that they're going to assist around 900,000 people with roadside assistance this holiday season. So if you are going to be out on the road, you stay safe, drive careful, because you can expect to see more traffic on the highways. In Fayetteville, Pedro Rivera, 4029 News.
And between now and New Year's Day, AAA says it'll probably work an estimated 900,000 roadside assistance calls. That is your News to Go. I'm Ben Wagner. Travel safe and happy holidays.